Style is an art of expression. True style has no fear. True style is comfort. Good morning, my fashion downs and donnas, Welcome to vlog 20, season 1. I really need to lower my voice, it's so early. It is like 7 o'clock in the morning and I'm like glowed up. Bruh, I have an appointment to get my G test. Oh my goodness, I got my G1, I got my G2, and now it's time to get my G test because I feel like I need to be a full certified driver. So yo, wish me luck. I'm kind of scared. If you have gotten your license, you need to get up early in the morning because bruh, if you go there at like 12 p.m., 1 p.m., the line is like way far. And I'm like, bruh, really? Really? You're just gonna fall off my shoulder? You're gonna just fall off my shoulder like that? Yo, get up, B-dog. Yo, get up. I'm determined. I'm ready. And when you want something, you're gonna fight for it. So today, I'm gonna fight for that G. So this is my OOTD of the day. Gosh, I need to lower my voice because everyone's still sleeping. But this is my OOTD for today. I am wearing a purple jacket with black pants. I am also wearing a turtleneck and another shirt underneath. Okay, one thing I forgot to tell you guys. So this week is the 7-day style challenge. So what the 7-day style challenge is you have to slay for literally 7 days and just be creative. So Monday an outfit, Tuesday an outfit, Wednesday an outfit, Thursday an outfit, Friday an outfit, Saturday an outfit, and Sunday an outfit. But these can't be like no regular outfits. These gotta be like creative outfits, things that you haven't done before. So this is what I am wearing for day 4, because it's Thursday. So yeah, no, yep, day 4. Men, do not be afraid to wear colors like pink, purple, like orange. Like, do your thing. Just because you wear a color like pink or purple does not make you feminine. Let's just get that clear. Every color is a unisex color, okay? So if you wanna wear purple, you can wear purple. If you wanna wear pink, you can wear pink, okay? Enough of my crazy stuff. So I have so much more updates for you guys. Guess what? This month is the December promo package of styling. Hey! This month, from December 1st to January 1st, I am doing a promo package where you get 15% off styling, and the first 10 people who book me within the GTA region, so Scarborough, Brampton, Ajax, Pickering, Oshawa, anywhere in the GTA region, gets a care package from Lick My Fashion. So pretty much a Christmas gift. So I'm gonna put goodies in the bag, all that stuff. So if you book me now until January 1st, you could be that person that could get a gift from me with like a letter in it, with some goodies and all that other fun stuff, just to, you know, have fun and just let you guys know that I appreciate you for booking me. So like I said, the first 10 people who get right into my email and who say, yo, I wanna be styled, you get 15% off. And you get a Christmas gift from your boy. But just to let you guys know, the 15% off is all month. So not just for the first 10 people, the 15% off is all month. But the first 10 people get that Christmas gift. So if you wonder, yo, I get down with the Christmas gift. Say, y'all ain't taking me seriously because I get down with the Christmas gift. Like, I put everything in there. So, yo, just, you gotta. And the second thing that's happening is remote styling. Remote styling is basically for people outside of the region. New Zealand, like New York, Australia. We put all the looks together for you. You just tell me what you want and then you just go pick it up, literally. So we got all the stores from like all the regions of like New Zealand, Australia, Africa, America, USA, America, USA. Okay, I said it like 65 times. London, Tokyo, Japan, Ireland. Like, I'm dead serious. We put the looks together and you just gotta go pick it up from the store. We got all the stores lined up. So if you are interested in being styled and you live like far out and you're like, I can't get to you, just hit me up in the email at managementlmf@gmail.com. These are where all the clients are, you know, mostly coming from all over the world. So we thought, hey, why not put together a package for you guys? Now that I'm finished with that, you know, I gotta do shout outs. So for those of you who are new, I do shout outs every week to my supporters, just to let you guys know that I'm here and that I'm watching. Ooh, but loud. I'm looking like I'm from Paris. Damn, with this still, hold on, let me get my hat. Do I look more like I'm from Paris? Yes. So the first shout out is from my Muna Fane. I don't even know if I said that right, but forgive me. But Maimuna Fane says, I love you, Jalen. Keep doing you, boo. You are so inspirational. Shout out from Ireland. I love you too, girl. Thank you so much for watching my vlogs all the way from Ireland. That's really big. I appreciate all your support, and I love you too. Ashley's Joys said, I love how positive your channel is. So inspiring. Continue to be an example and keeping God first. You're amazing. Thank you so much, girl. I appreciate it. Yes, girl, because we are in the tough times right now, the rough times. So I gotta be that disciple and just show people that, hey, Jesus is the way to go. He is the answer. He is the truth. So lean on him if you have any problems, any difficulties in your life, because he will make a difference. But yes, girl, thank you so much. I love you too. I hope you continue to watch my channel and just keep updated with my life. Nija Maggio. I hope I said that right. Damn, I suck at pronouncing names. Or Niaja Maggio says, I love your vlogs. You are honestly such an inspiration to many people, including myself. I don't know how to thank you enough. You and Delilah make a cute couple. Me and Delilah make a cute couple. Let's not talk about that. Thank you so much, Niaja. I hope you continue to watch my channel. And you know what? I just do it for you guys. And I'm so glad that you're inspired by me. And that makes me, you know, feel special. Because that's all I ever want to do is just inspire others, you know what I mean? So again, I thank you so much. I love you. So I'm about to go get my last official license. Oh my gosh, and I'm going to be a certified driver. Dope, right? I think it's different in the States though. For those of you guys who live in the States or like other countries, how does the license work in your country? Because in Canada, in Toronto, what we do is we have three types of license. So we got the G1, we got the G2, and then we have the G. So the G1 is the written test. G2 is like the actual driving test. The last one is the G license. So the G license, they bring you on the highway. I will probably give you guys an update of my license and how I did and if I got it. Probably the next vlog. So you'll see the next vlog. But we gotta start today though, because we just gotta start today.
What is going on, my fashion dons and donnas? What's going on? We are at a photo shoot right now with Layla Day. And she's cold as hell. I'm cold. I'm at the beach in a damp suit. Like, who told me? Who told me? Hi, Rux. What up, though? So this is what the beach looks like, guys.
So amazing. I'm obsessed. Yes, I am at the beach in freaking dress shoes and a damn suit. Who do I think I am? It is like minus 10 degrees outside.
So I am the stylist for this shoot. It's so amazing. I'm like loving the scenery, everything. It's just cold. But when you are on your craft and you're grinding, you don't give a damn.
Makeup artist, what up though?
Hey.
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 Photographer, what it do though?
What up?
What it do though? Hey.
She came up with this whole idea. Normally when I work with photographers, they're like, so like, you know, what are we supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? You're the photographer. You're supposed to tell me what you're going to do. And bro, she like planned out everything. She got like outfits. Like I'm just tweaking as a stylist, but like she picked up everything. She's like a stylist times creative director times, I don't even know, all in one.
Layla is so cold right now.
I'm so cold. My nose is running.
No, you know,
yes.
Put that million dollar
coat
though. Million dollar coat though. Yo, Layla, don't kill me.
I don't
want to
step on a skirt.
Yo, you look like Cruella DeVille. Layla DeVille or nah?
Layla
DeVille.
Yo, from the back. Oh my god. These Timbits are so good. Like, I can't even do. Like Tim Hortons.
Can somebody feed me a Timbit? Can somebody feed me a Timbit? Or not?
Yo, hold I'm on. Dying.
Hold on. Excuse me. Hi. Hello. Hey. Yeah. Could somebody feed me a Timbit?
Yo. Imagine cold out here. I'm a classic man. Hell no. It'd be cold out here. I can't even Billy Rock. I'm dying. Yo. I can't, dog. I'm dying. No, I'm dying. I can't.
So right now I'm walking back to the car because I'm hella cold. It's so crazy because literally there is like white people here and they are like flipping chilling on the beach, and I'm like, it is like minus 12 degrees outside and you guys are chilling. Lord, listen, white people, I love y'all, but damn, y'all be doing some crazy things. Like, listen, I'm black, shoot, we don't have time for that. Woo! Back in the car and it is so warm. I've just been in here for about, you know, 5-10 minutes because I gotta warm up. You know, listen, I'm black, okay? Like, I don't have time to be in a cold, like minus like 25 degrees. Like, I don't have time for that. I don't have time.
time. My hands get cold so quick. Like, I'm warm, but like my hands, bruh. When your hands get cold, you get cold.
I gotta just warm up real quick, you know, but.
Anyway, I'm a bit warm now. I had to change my shoes, my dress shoes, to actual boots because I don't know what I was thinking going on the freaking beach in freaking dress shoes. Am I crazy? Am I crazy? I am. But anyway, we are gonna go back to the shoot. We are gonna duke this out in the cold and we gonna kill it. All right, let me go. All right, guys, so I'm back.
I made it.
Cause all my day I had to fight.
Woo,
I made it.
Woo,
oh, Lord.
Girl, yeah, I changed my shoes, as you can see.
I was not playing. I got a hat, was not playing. I'm good to go.
Yes, honey. Yes. Yes. Yeah.
Better to do. Ain't nothing better. Ain't no truck here better than you for me. Baby, sometimes, yeah. You don't wanna make time for a nigga. You don't wanna come right for a nigga. Stuck with each other so long. Now I'm writing on this song, telling you wrong. There's no time for games. There's no time to play. Treated you good all along. Now I'm writing on this song and I did nothing wrong. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, yeah. Let's go without you. I'ma be fine without you. Baby, I'm good, I'm good.
So right now I'm still here at Scarborough Bluffs. It is freezing. Oh my God, it's a wrap! It's a wrap! Nobody has! It's a wrap! Hey! That's a wrap! Okay! All right,
can we go?
It's cold. Okay, we can go. Minus 65 degrees. This is what happens when we work on our craft. Oh my gosh. God's gonna love us after this. For real. Shout out to the model. She cold. Shout out to the photographer. Oh my gosh. Shout out to my new friend. Turn up. Shout out to the makeup artist. Shout out to me because I'm damn cold. I'm going home. Bro, so I'm like at Lorenzo's crib. This is the first time I'm here.
You're not trying to match with me?
Yo, Lorenzo.
I'm not wearing those.
Yo, Lorenzo, big up yourself. You have your own crib, B. Yo, big up yourself. No, I actually rate any person who has their own home.
Family.
That's so sick. You did great, you know? Like, this is your own crib. Like, yo, comment below if you like a man who has a good home.
And can cook.
And can cook.
No,
I finally learned how to cook.
How long did it take, fam?
Dark. Couple
years still, but like, at first I was cooking like macaroni and cheese, you know.
Coming to my crib, making pasta, thing.
You guys really inspired me to like make my own stuff. I feel like I'm a chef now because of you.
I lie. I got you.
So. Should I get a beard?
No.
Get a beard, bro.
Why should
it's
I get a beard?
November.
No.
She was like, no. Okay, well, if my best friend says no, then
it's
I'm not
November,
getting it.
Bro.
Who cares? I don't get this whole November shave, this non-shave, this
shave. What are you proving, fam?
Like, what are you proving?
What are you proving?
I don't get
you
it.
You can grow hair. Congrats.
I hate you.
Okay, so what is it for?
It's for depression. And
it's for depression. Wow, that's amazing. Maybe I should grow my hair because I actually never knew what it was about. I felt like I judged a book by its cover.
Oh my God,
I'm sorry.
I don't understand how I'm trying to wear ripped knees and my legs are.
Shut up. You always have to get at me. My legs are fine, okay? Like, bro, you're
not trying to wear slits and it well dry up. Why are you laughing, fam? You have the same problem.
No, I don't, bro.
And I'm wearing shorts.
Yeah. Why are you putting lotion on everybody? You're such a... So, there's a big box of condoms. Where are you going, man?
And it's empty. It's empty.
Oh, God, no. You're not doing something with the best friend. Do a best friend, you see me? That is my best friend. Turn up, do a... You look pretty still.
Thanks.
New makeup routine? Turn up. Act like those booty... Oh, wait. Why do I keep saying that?
Booty goober.
No, not... Beauty guru.
Okay.
We're waiting for Lorenzo.
As usual.
We always have to get food. Like, bruh.
Always.
So what are we eating today?
Money.
Pizza?
I think it's pizza.
Nah, but we're getting like the proper pizza.
Yeah, like gourmet.
Like the gourmet, like the gourmet, like. So annoying. Lorenzo, if you don't want you. Do you have a license to drive my car?
The point is not.
Do you have a license?
Have a license or not. The point is you need to vlog. So I will whip that.
the point is, do you have the license?
Do you have the license? You guys will not die, I swear.
Do you have the license?
If you don't have the license, get in the back. Simple as
you
that.
Have, you don't have the license? Get in the back, nigga. Like,
get in the back.
Get in the back. So we're finally at our destination.
Ooh,
pizzeria.
Pizzeria.
Pizzeria. North of Brooklyn pizzeria.
My Millie brought on
a flat.
Cause I'm hungry.
Cause I'm hungry.
It's the hungry dance.
Cause I'm hungry. Cause I'm hungry. Cause I'm hungry.
And I'm hungry. Ready?
You better dip in that.
Lorenzo, you're bringing us everywhere. Like, I'm literally loving this. We're exploring downtown. I've been to like 6 different places when I've been with Lorenzo and you.
Are we fat?
Bro, all we do when they see us on your vlog is eat.
I know.
Yeah.
So you're gonna watch us as we expand.
We need to do something else with our lives.
I know.
Let's go.
The pizza's finally here. This is gourmet pizza. Look at these two fatties just eating away. Eating away, just eating away. Look at these fatties eating away. Yeah, man.
Oh, excuse me.
I just got hit with the itis. The food was so good. We gotta open a box real quick. As you can see, we devoured that hoe. Lorenzo, thank you so much for picking up this lovely spot.
If you had a dollar every time you thanked him, you'd be rich as shit. We eat out all the time.
I thank him in every vlog. What's next? Okay, I wanna go to like a seafood place.
You know
like
what?
Pasta, like shrimp. So you better find that, but you better GPS it or something, because that's where I wanna go next. So I'm on my way to a wedding. I'm actually all ready to go. I love weddings because I get to just swag out and look on fleek and look turned, and you know what I'm saying. I'm here looking in the mirror like, what? As you guys can see, you got the maroon jacket, of course, and then you have the taupe green suit. And I have a tie that is like olive green and maroon. And then I got a pocket square that's olive green and maroon. And then I got the watch, okay? I got the watch. Yeah, so that's what I'm wearing today. And I have some shoes. I got some nice maroon shoes on. So my good friend Lorissa is getting married and I'm so excited because like I've known her since I was like 14, 15. So happy for her. And I can't wait to see, you know, what her and her new husband, Carlton, will, you know, seek in the future. And yeah, I'm just ready to see all this happen. I love weddings. They're amazing. So I'm about to go get turned. We're about to go on fleek. We're about to go see people's outfits and see what they wore and see them get married. And yeah, so let's go to the oh, the hair's all fleek. Oh, shout out to my barber, though.
Yo, Lorissa is getting married.
Yo, so the bride is coming out right now. Oh my god.
Oh,
she looks incredible. Oh my god. Are you sick? She looks gorgeous.
Your character is evident. Carlton, you're a hard worker. You know, I've always said I would want my children not to marry someone that's necessarily rich, but somebody that has good character and knows how to work hard. When you accepted Christ as your Savior, it wasn't just a religious response, but you made a sincere change in your life. Mm-hmm. Allow God, by the power of the Holy Spirit, to transform you and to exalt Christ in your life. You're so proud of the woman you become. When you set your mind to something, you will make it happen by the flesh or by the spirit.
It's so true. Trust.
I've always enjoyed watching you put your creativity to work. You choreograph, help others, and use this art form in worship of the Lord. I'm sure that creativity can be a blessing in marriage, Carlton said.
I cannot at all.
From this day forward, at all times, in every season, through all life's experiences, to love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live, and thereto I give you my promise. From this day forward, at all times, in every season, through all life's experiences, to love and to cherish as long as we both shall live. And there too, I give you my promise. Amen. For the name of the Creator, the Preserver, and the Redeemer, I pronounce you husband and wife. Mm-hmm. God has put together, let no man put asunder.
The ceremony's done. She got married though. She got married though. That's what I know. One by one, everyone's outfit. Okay, you look all clean. You look all clean. Look at you. In the black suit and all, Look at, but you're always all clean. I'm done with you. I can't, like. Okay, first lady.
Stop it. You better. Tonight of my life, I can own the cars, clothes, chains. But what you do to me is everything. Girl, I can own $1 billion company.
Look, who do you think you are?
Selling.
Who taught you?
Jalen.
Who taught you?
Lick my fashion.
Say it again.
Lick my fashion.
Good.
Thinking about you. You think about me. I got 40 bitches trying to hide.
Thank you guys all for coming. We really appreciate it, and we want to thank you for supporting us and being here for us to share in our day. And so, thank you guys all. Enjoy the treats.
We want to thank you all for coming and supporting us and what we're doing and believing in faith with all that God has to offer.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Get you back in my world. Baby, just leave them. I'd rather us sink up than seeing other people. Cause I'm still here thinking about you. Do you think about me? I got 40 bitches trying to hide, and I don't want it. I just want you. All I-